are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, good to see you. You look freezing. Are you freezing?
I'm a little cold.
Oh no, we're not used to this in LA. Who are you wearing?
Stella McCartney.
And why do you love Stella so much?
I love that she creates beautiful pieces for women of all body types. Mm-hmm. You know, and she does a really great job of representing women in that way. I love her suits, I love her bags, and I'm excited to be here.
Well, I love the whole, you know, cohesiveness of it because you represent women in a really great way. I'm loving that every time I get in the car, I'm hearing confident.
Oh,
blasting every
I'm
single time.
That too.
So good. And I just love seeing that you are in such an amazing place in your life. I know that everyone's been talking about it, but you just celebrated your 6 years with your man. You've got hit songs out.
Well, we met 6 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
So 6 years of friendship.
And I loved him the minute I met him. But we were best friends for a while, and then we took the next step. But he's my best friend still to this day, and I love him dearly.
It's better to let them grow up a little bit anyway. You did the right thing that way. We're asking everyone, did you buy a Powerball ticket? Because it's at $1.3 billion.
I think Wilmer's bought them. I've been sick, so I've been, like, huddled up in my house. Letting him do whatever and just like, yeah, I'll support him.
Has there been a conversation if he wins though? Are you gonna split it 50-50 or?
I'll let him have it.
Oh, look at this. Jeez, I don't know, a $1 billion fight. That's a big one. Good to see you, darling. Thanks. Bye.